Two steamboat, three steamboat, four
steamboat. Okay, last play. We got this. You ready?
Great.
Blue 42, AB, AB.
Everyone.
Drink bean, Ed.
Everyone.
Big boy, Ed.
Everyone.
What? What?
Can I get the coffee again?
Sorry, what? Sorry, what's that?
Working in a loud environment can damage your hearing. Whether you're exposed to loud sounds for a short period of time or moderate sounds for a longer period of time. For example, a busy intersection is approximately 85 decibels. Exposure to this level of noise for 8 hours or more can cause hearing damage. Forklifts are approximately 91 decibels. The exposure limit for this level of noise is 2 hours. For a nightclub like this one, when noise levels reach 105 decibels, damage can occur in 5 minutes. If you move closer to the speakers and it goes up to 110 decibels, damage occurs in just over a minute. It's not just how loud the noise is, but how long you're exposed to it.
Sorry, what's that?
Wearing hearing protection blocks some of the sound from getting to your ears and can prevent hearing loss.
What's the occasion?
Birthday!
Nice, I have those too.
In fact, wearing hearing protection can actually make hearing voices easier while in a loud environment.
Hey, what can I get you?
Can I get a gin and tonic?
Yeah, for sure.
A rum and coke. Sorry, what? Rum and coke.
I can't hear, man.
Thanks.
So, start now and protect your hearing.
String bean!
Corner fed.
And hut!
One steamboat, two steamboat, three steamboat.
Yes!
Yeah!
Yes!
Noise-induced hearing loss is permanent, but preventable. Always wear hearing protection while working in a loud environment. For more information, go to WorkSafeBC.com.